Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to delete duplicate photos on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. This should help free up space on your device. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To delete duplicate photos in iOS, open the Photos app and then tap on Albums, which is an option at the bottom. In here, scroll down and tap on Duplicates, which is in the Utilities section. In here, it will show you your duplicate photos. To delete duplicates, tap on Merge next to each image set. This will leave just one image with the highest quality. The other images will move to the recently deleted folder. It might be worth double checking each image before merging them. And so that is how to delete duplicate photos on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.